small one, isn't it? Oh, that's it. Oh no, it's not actually. Could it came too large, that. There you go. That's spicy. You know what, there's look how camouflaged it is, you know what I mean? But you pull them out and they're just so bright and you're not dull, are they? Big white mouth. I like when you spot that fish, you know, when you're looking for a fish. Maybe. You love that rod, don't you? You can sort of feel it yourself. So I wanted to use that spinning rod, but I don't think it's... I don't know how well it performs, you know what I mean? Don't give up on her, did it? You think it's done and then it's off again. Over there. Oh. I don't want to spook every other fish either. I don't think it's big. Exactly. It took it out, didn't it? Notice that it all goes quiet. Everyone's like, oh. Someone's fishing. I think we should. Yes. Oh, it's, well, I'm not, no, I can't be, yeah, can't be disappointed, can I? There's a fucking bigger one though, it just fucking went, and another one. It went for it. Well, didn't it exit? Not had that yet, have we? It's a fish. Yeah. That's it. See it just in the shower. It's tail. It went there.
Yeah, it was.
Fish. Two actually, it's just in front of it. Oh, oh, oh. shit. Piss off. Didn't really want to go that far, but... Can't just sit there, mate. Yeah. It's like it followed it, and then it's seen an imp after it, innit? Fucking stinks up here, though. Making me own bow wave now. Good spot though, isn't it? See, normally I walk past this. Oh, you did, you? Good line. Still, see, it's where it stopped, keep still. Looking at you. Coming out. Where's it going? Coming back into the pool. I'll turn back towards the tunnel in a minute. Keep still, see it? Right in front of you. Looking at you. Straight at you. It's going to bite your leg, mate. It's right in the middle of the pool, facing left. Like right there, right in the middle. I've lost sight of it now, I've come right to the bottom. But it's literally coming at you. I thought we were going to get you. I think that's going in. Oh, it's going back to the tunnel, see it? You've got about 5 seconds, mate. Oh. I'll give it another cast while you can. Oh, come on, come on. I honestly thought it was chasing your nymph there. There's two fish there now. Another smaller fish has come to it. Right under your fly. Coming towards us in the deeper water. Going back towards the tunnel, chasing the small one. See it there. Oh wait, keep still, keep still. Oh, keep right there. Right under it. Suck it! Yeah! Fucking yes, lad. I seen it shake its head after it took it. I had to spit it before you struck. I don't think it'll come easy there. As soon as you get that net down, it's gonna go off. Fucking hell. It fucking goes up that, oh for fuck's sake. Oh, could have got it then. out. I didn't want to touch your line. Sorry, mate. Oh. I seen it swim from the side. It's not tuck out though. It's fucking there.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, shit. It's a jumper, mate. To see when it took it, it fucking came out, launched out at water. Yeah. You don't get many jumping chubs. Keeping me on a long leash. I've got an interesting leader though. I mean, I'm dry fly fishing with 20 inches of 10 pounds, 20 inches of 3 pounds, 0.14. So it's not exactly a 9-foot leader, is it? Seen it on the right, and then I cast again, and it came from the left and took it. That's it, come here, mate. I love fishing, mate. This type of fishing, do you know what I mean? I'm wondering if a foul eat, isn't there actually? I think about a foul eat. It might have came out when it jumped. Fucking went for it though, cheeky bastard. Oh, there's another fish there, see it? Oh, look, going down. Going over at pipe now. Well, my hook's sharp anyway. Come here, mate, I'll fucking net you. I wish you'd just realised. Yeah. You see why I bring you on here, don't you?
Yeah.
You can just chill out here. Wait for the fish.
How do you get down to it?
We come down, I cast into the pool before I come in,
yeah.
And then we probably wait for about half hour and then
climb over the fence.
Yeah. Just wait about half hour. Yeah. You know what I mean? Let the pool calm down, let the fish. Just have a chill. Bring a bag of sweets.
20%.
I'm going to say it was half 9 when you caught that fish. A fucking big fish would come out and swallow it. A whammo then. Yeah.
I think
if you'd used your cling camera earlier on, you wouldn't have spooked as easy.
To be honest, I don't think so, because the way all that fluff lands, it's...
Oh, I know it was light, but maybe just because it looks unnatural to them.
No, I don't think so, mate. Right. I've had 56 inches of water with that. I don't think it's too bad.
Wait a minute. I know there's a pipe here. I've got a fish going pipe here once. Are you ready then? Can't turn it dead. Oh, it's gone. Oh shit. Mate, it is on fire. I love that reel. It's so nice. you're speaking half a river, are you? Right. You can't do it. Fucking having me. Unless it's that big eye. Go, what was it? Hey. Is that a shark fin then? Came up like a little dolphin, like, ah. Have you stopped it now? Yeah, it looks the way it's fighting is. He didn't really... Oh! Fucking went. Now I've... Oh, it is a nice fish. Yeah. Pick it back over there, yeah. Try not make noise, because that's a lot of it. Won't lay back when we're on the way out of here. I'll snap that branch, aren't I? Thing is here, there's no like, nothing, no breakers, you know what I mean? It can just run up river if it wants. Looks chunky. I like my foul eat one before, but this ain't foul eat. As soon as you put too much pressure on that, it'll just ping you off, won't it? And snap it. I just love the noise of that. That fucking sail thing fucking, isn't it? Get in there. Love this blue sheep on the bottom dock. There's a chunky one, isn't it? See, it was worth casting, wasn't it, when you snagged up? And it did come from the left, like I said, so it's coming to the right now. I think it's seen you drive this, and then... Go right in the middle, yeah? Your arm is doing all that, like, nerds finger. That's a fish, you got it! Yeah, it moved, mine ain't moved far, we've seen it. You're in that shit, mate. That's, step over, yeah? That was the one. I'm just going to get this out while you're on. Where you? Speaking all the time. I want you. I'm just doing the depth perception for you now. I'm guiding for you. You didn't even know you had a fish then, did you? Keep drifting. Yeah. Right, it just sat there, mate. Not even half. Nice fish, innit? Yeah. Nice fish, innit? Another fish can see it. Yeah. Not as big as a fish thought, but it's a nice fish. I think so, yeah. It came from that downward direction, the way it was swimming. It was like here, and then it went that way. And the picture saying, no mate, this is proper urban fishing. I don't like to give him a picture of that, mate. I'm not going to give him a free one, isn't it? No, behind me. He's fucking attacking me, mate. I'm something scared. He's fucking toxic, what, mate? Can we pull this out? Didn't bag you. Oh shit, it's been wrong. Holy shit, man. Can do a quick sample on that. It's not a bag, it was a fucking tree in it. Give you a bit of hassle in, aren't you? You could be fucked sick of sticking on. Are you trying to do that on your own, eh?
I was a trauma, wasn't it?
Probably just squished about 50 shrimp.